So here's the best part. So you know the dominant chord, right? Uh-huh. Yeah, so if we have a dominant chord and we add a flat 9 on top and take out the root, we're left with the diminished chord. Yeah, so you're not even listening, are you?
I'm sorry, what?
Woman!